jazz started with, and the first style of jazz was ragtime. A lot of people think that ragtime is pre-jazz, but according to Louis Armstrong, according to Sidney Bechet, and some of the people who helped create it, now that was the first identifiable style. The idea of having that kind of thing, so going from ragtime into swing, into